have three tournaments. First one's going to be at Hofstra, next one's going to be at Loyola, Maryland, and then the third one's going to be at Providence. We're facing a lot of teams that we've played in the last, you know, few years. There's going to be some teams that are, you know, from California that we haven't got a chance to play. And then outside of the tournaments, we have teams like University of Hartford, NGIT. NGIT, I don't think we've played in a long time, but, you know, all solid teams that are have done really well in their conferences the past few years. The conference matchup this season are going to be Manhattan, Iona, Fairfield, three teams that were in the playoffs this past year. The good thing about this year and the teams that were in the playoffs last year is they all lost key pieces. Fairfield lost their best player and their setter. And same thing with Manhattan and Iona, they lost key players. They're still going to be very good. They're bringing in great freshmen, but it's going to be a challenge. Playing the top three teams in our first three games is always rough. And then you always have Marist and Siena, who are always up there as well. So it's definitely going to be a battle again like it was last year. Yeah, the one thing about this year is everybody's going to make tournaments. Everybody's going down there. And that's great for us because we're such a young team. So we had six freshmen last year. We're going to have five freshmen this year. And just getting, you know, they need a good year, especially these freshmen coming in, to get a year underneath their belt. And knowing that we can move around different pieces, switch around different lineups, and kind of, you know, play with some things until they get comfortable, I think is going to be key, and I think that'll only benefit us going into the championships down in Disney. So, like I said, I mean, every single team is going to be up and down like it was last year, just because I feel every team in the conference is pretty even, especially with the key losses that some top teams had. I think it's going to be a battle in every single game. I don't think that there's one game on our schedule in conference where we can say we're going to win, and I think any team can say that as well. So, we're looking forward to Disney. We're looking forward to getting over there and seeing how that championship unfolds.